Hello, and welcome to this overview of the installation process and hardware requirements for Tableau Bridge. My name is Brennan from the Cloud Support Team, and in this video, we'll be going over the minimum hardware requirements for running Tableau Bridge on a dedicated virtual machine and provide a brief overview of the installation process. The hardware requirements for Tableau Bridge will depend on how many concurrent refreshes you plan on running within your Tableau Bridge environment. However, at a minimum, we recommend the following hardware if you are running five or less concurrent bridge extract refreshes on your Tableau Cloud site: a virtual CPU with four cores, 16 gigabytes of RAM, an NVMe SSD with at least 150 gigabytes of free space. Please note the minimum hardware requirements increase if you are running at least 10 or less concurrent refreshes and will scale accordingly. You can run more than 10 concurrent refreshes on one machine, but you'll need to scale your hardware accordingly based on these recommendations. Tableau Bridge can be run in a virtualized environments such as non-streaming Citrix environments, Microsoft Hyper-V, Parallels, VMware, Microsoft Azure, and Amazon EC2 instances as well. If you want additional scale of concurrent refreshes beyond 10, we generally recommend adding a second virtual environment with another Bridge client. You can scale to as many Bridge environments as needed for your given refresh concurrency requirements. Next, we're going to go over how to install the Tableau Bridge client. First, you'll want to navigate to the Tableau Bridge downloads page here, and you may need to sign in to your Tableau ID account in the upper right corner to have access to the downloads page. Next, you'll want to click the View Current Version, and then select the exe here to download the file. And through the magic of editing, this will be done. Now that the Bridge exe is done downloading, you're going to click the exe file here and then click Run. Please note, when installing Tableau Bridge on the dedicated virtual machine, that you are logged on as a local Windows administrator or are a user that are a part of that local administrator group on the VM. This is required at a later point when we want to run Tableau Bridge as a service. You're going to go ahead and check I have read the terms and conditions. This customize option here will let you change the install location if you would like. We do recommend that you keep it in the default location, however. Go ahead and hit install. Click yes. Once the installer completes, you are done installing Tableau Bridge. For more information on planning your Bridge deployment and installing Tableau Bridge, please see the detailed documentation linked below the video. Thanks for watching.